Malcolm Taylor is a former professional football defensive end who played for 8 seasons from 1982 to 1989. Taylor was born on June 20th, 1960 in Crystal Springs, Mississippi. In college, Taylor played for the Tennessee State Tigers in Nashville, Tennessee. Taylor was drafted by the Houston Oilers in 1982 in the 5th round as the 121st overall pick. Over 8 seasons, Taylor played for the Houston Oilers, the Oakland Raiders, and the Atlanta Falcons.